Well, I tried it again. I got a 1,200 gallon per minute pump from King. And switched out my 600 gallon a minute pump from Harbor Freight. But I really can't see that much extra water running through it. Added a third banjo pan under there. There's one, two, three. I need to put some blocks under that bottom crate to raise it up so I can put a better catch pan for the sand and stuff. But other than that, trying it out again. In the process. Check you later. Bye.